Now we will see how to check Dce&Dte interface on Cisco router. Go to CLI menu. Go to privilege exec mode, type enable and hit enter. Command. Router hashtag show controllers S0/1/0. Router 2 found DCE. Command. Router hashtag show controllers S0/1/0. Router 3 found DTE. Thanks for watching, please subscribe my channel.